Hello, I'm Taylor Murphy.
And I'm Raven Larry.
With Chesaning High School student announcements for Thursday, February 27th, 2014.
Happy birthday to the following who have a birthday today. Travis Bishop, Jennifer Kuhn, Taylor Specht, and Taylor Murphy. Hey, happy birthday, Taylor.
Thank you. The lunch special for today is pizza stromboli, bacon Swiss chicken sandwich, potato coins, and fresh pears.
Indian Pride orange and black bracelets will be on sale during lunch all this week. Cost is $2 per bracelet.
We have two upcoming college visits scheduled. The Art Institute will be here on March 11th at 9 a.m. Savannah College Arts and Design will be here at March 12th at 10 a.m. Any art students are welcome to come.
Week of February 24th through the 28th is National FFA Week. To celebrate the occasion, the FFA would like to host various dress-up days with the winning second-hour class receiving a hot breakfast cooked by the FFA officers. The winners will be calculated on a percentage basis and is open to all students. Thursday, Carhartt Day. Friday, Camel or FFA T-shirt Day.
Any sophomores interested in enrolling in the Main Street Academy Cosmetology Program during their junior and senior year should see Ms. Mark for information and an application ASAP.
Any junior boys interested in attending Boys State this summer should see Mrs. Mark for information and an application ASAP. Applications are due into the guidance office by March 7th.
Attention seniors, if you have a design for the senior sign, please submit it to Mrs. Halligan by next Friday, March 7th.
If you participated in the blind date with a book promotion, be sure to return the slip that was inside the book by Friday in order to be included in the drawing for a box of chocolates.
Any juniors interested in the Michigan Tech Engineering Scholars Program are reminded that applications are due in Down Coring by March 7th. See Mrs. Mark for an application or if you have any questions. The FFA will be holding donkey basketball games on Monday, March 3rd at 7 p.m. in the high school gym.
Tickets are $6 in advance or $8 at the door. See Mrs. Hafner in the office for pre-sale tickets. All proceeds from the game will go to Chesaning Area United Appeal.
Oscars is right around the corner and Student Council is looking for talent. If you would like to be a part of our Oscars show, please sign up outside Ms. Lennon's door.
Auditions will be held Wednesday, February 26th, after school in the cafeteria. Please bring any music needed and a copy of your song lyrics to the audition.
Be a lifesaver. Donate blood for the Chesaning High School Spring Blood Drive on Tuesday, March 18th and Wednesday, March 19th, during school hours in the High School Media Center.
Donors must be at least 16 years old, weigh at least 110 pounds, and have a valid picture ID. Find an NHS member to fill out a recruitment form or sign up on the sheet outside Ms. Pierce's door, room 403. Take a little of your time and give someone the gift of life.
Have a stellar Thursday. Bye, Chesaning.
Ow! Who did that?
This is war.
Senior Snow Day is March 1st at 12 p.m. at Shobo Park. Be there, be square.
Throw snowballs.
Okay, and that's the final stage of resolving any conflict. And remember, violence is not a way to answer any of those types of conflict resolutions. Any questions, class?